Well, like most sermons, this sermon begins with a kind of a crazy story. It's in 1 Chronicles chapter 11, and I don't know when's the last time you curled up with your Bible and read 1 Chronicles or not, but it's some pretty interesting stuff. In fact, it's kind of like, it's Lord of the Rings type stuff. And this particular story centers around King David. He is the great king in Israel's history before Christ. In fact, when Jesus came, he was known as the